Show you guys a 2016 Scion FRS. Awesome vehicle. I mean, very fun to drive. Good fuel economy. It is a four-cylinder. It's a 2.0 liter. It's got 200 horsepower, so packs a lot of punch for the size of the vehicle and for the fuel economy that it does get. Rear wheel drive, which I love that Scion did that, the rear wheel drive, because it gives you that real sporty feel. Every car that you could think of that's a muscle car or a sports car, they're all rear-wheel drives, you know, Camaros, Mustangs, Corvettes. I mean, it just goes on and on. Any vehicle that you classify as a sports vehicle, you know, it's always a rear-wheel drive. Sometimes they're all-wheel drive, but, you know, we're on a budget here. We're keeping this thing inexpensive. Aggressive look to it, you know, very sleek, shark-like styling to it. The whole front end is kind of really edgy, gives it that nice look. It does give you these nice headlights with the projector beam headlight. Obviously, you know, I talk about that a lot. I just like the look of that. But for safety reasons, it does give you a wider range of light. It does shoot the light out a lot better. You do have a turn signal that's integrated in the bumper here. A reflector here, just in case someone doesn't see you, you can reflect off of there. You do get 17-inch alloy wheels. So definitely a nice look. Good amount of rubber to give you a good ride, but also it's got a little bit of rubber to get you of the nice sportier feel to handle around those corners. If you come along here, so you do have your Scion emblem here, which shows two pistons going sideways. It kind of gives you that boxer type of idea when it comes to the pistons. Instead of pistons going like in a V, like a, you know, a V6 or inline like a 4, a boxer actually has the cylinders going sideways. So it's definitely cool technology. This vehicle's made with Subaru. So if you're interested in a Subaru, you can look at the BRZ, but obviously their vehicle is a little bit more expensive than ours. But if you're looking for great value, pretty much the exact same vehicle for less price, then you would look at the Scion FRS. Coming along the side here, if you take a look, nice aggressive looking mirrors. And if you open the door here, the thing I like about these vehicles now is when you close the door, the window actually seals itself, which is pretty cool. Keeps it down on wind noise. Also, I forgot to talk to you about the brakes. The brakes are front and rear, fully ventilated brakes, so it gives you that great, awesome stopping power that you would expect from a sport vehicle. So taking a look inside, you do have these very nice, comfortable seats with side seat bolsters, side bolsters for your legs that kind of keep you nice and snug and feeling really comfortable. You do have a leather-wrapped steering wheel with perforated leather on the sides, and you do have the nice red stitching to give it that nice touch, which is followed through throughout the vehicle and the doors. A lot of leather material on the doors. Gives it a nice, kind of a high-end nice feel here. Also, for the pedals, they do have that sportier look, metal finish, not just that old school rubber finish to them. So definitely nice. They got a good feel. The clutch feels nice and stiff. Gives you that sportier feel. In the inside, you do have, this is a 6-speed manual transmission. You do have your stereo system. This particular one doesn't have navigation, but it has everything else. So USB port, Bluetooth, you have AHA also, which is a nice, cool new feature that they're adding in the Scions. Everything's touchscreen, very minimal buttons, which is always gives it a nice futuristic look. So then you have also your dials down here when it comes to what direction you want the wind to blow or the air to blow, I'm sorry, and the level of air you want. And then also you have your AC, your heat, USB ports are down here. You also have you can turn your traction control off, which is pretty cool if you want to give it that sportier feel, less traction. Also, you have a sport mode. The sport mode is pretty cool because it kind of gives you more of a sportier feel, kicks up the RPMs a little bit higher, gives you that nice feel that you're looking for. Handbrake if you want to go drifting. I'm not going to do that, obviously, because it's not my car, but I mean, if when you buy the vehicle, you can do whatever you'd like. Just don't get caught. Me trying to get this thing here. So coming around the back here, you don't have the biggest trunk. I mean, it is a sports vehicle, so you know they didn't design it around, you know, putting car seats in it. They didn't design it around putting strollers in it or just taking the family. This is more of a weekend driver, or if you're a single person, just wanting a commuter that's fun. This is what it's for. So you do have a trunk space. It's not huge, but it does have space in it. You do have your spare tire down here and all the stuff that you need down there. But I mean, it's a pretty good space for a single person. I mean, you could put stuff back here. Could you put a stroller back here? It'd be tough to put a stroller back here, but you could definitely put, you know, a golf bag or anything like that. I mean, if you're a girl, you could put all your shopping bags. I'm sure my wife could make it fit. So yeah, that's pretty much it. Another cool thing about what they did for the 2016 Scion FRS is they added a backup camera, which is pretty cool. The visibility in the back is a little tough sometimes, so the backup camera definitely does help out. So definitely nice feature. I'm glad that they added that. Another cool thing that I like that they added here is I like that they added the dual exhaust. It looks really good. It's integrated into the bumper. Also, you have your backup lights here, which look really nice. Definitely a nice touch. I'm glad they did that. I mean, I think every sports vehicle should have dual exhaust. So yeah, definitely a nice touch. Sure, and do a real quick view back here. It does have back seats. I mean, they are really kind of small. In reality, I'm not gonna lie to you, it's really just to put stuff back there. It doesn't have a lot of space. I mean, for insurance purposes, maybe possibly that's why they added the back seats. But it's gonna be really tough to put someone back there unless they're in a car seat. But hey, at least they added it. I mean, you could technically squeeze people back there. So, but it would be tough. It wouldn't be like good for a long, long drive. But it does, overall vehicle score is 5 stars. Front crash holes 4. Driver passengers 4. Sides 4. Rear seats 5, probably because no one can sit back there. I'm just kidding. And then rollover is 5. So it's got really good crash test ratings. 30 miles per gallon on the highway, 22 in the city, 20 miles per gallon combined. Like I said, you know, 6-speed manual transmission, 200 horsepower, definitely a fun vehicle. Definitely recommend you to come and drive it. But you guys can hear the car. I'm just gonna do a video of me driving back to work, pretty much. But good feel, very responsive. It just feels like it hugs the road. That's what I like about this car. I mean, I wish that my lease was up. I wish I was ready for another car. This is what I would get. Don't tell my wife. But this is what I would get. I love this car. This car is so cool. And I don't drive too far. Unfortunately, I live like really close to work. Well, it's cool, but it's not cool. It's cool because you don't have to worry about being late all the time, but it's bad because you don't get to enjoy a car, you know? I wish I worked far away so I could have like a nice drive. Not too far, maybe like a 20, 30 minute drive. That's far enough. Try not to drive too crazy because I want to knock the camera over. Yeah, I mean, as you can tell, this thing's got plenty of power. Plenty of power. Definitely a nice vehicle. Police just passed by, so it's like a good signal. Like, hey, you gotta take it easy there. But definitely nice. I mean, I was really just going up to like maybe fourth gear. You know, it's like in city, you don't even need all the gears. You don't need the fifth and sixth gear. I mean, I'm just driving around here, and I went up, like I said, to the fourth gear. And yeah, man, it's nice. Really, really nice. Going around here. Handles perfect. I did take this down a road. We have Bull Canyon Road. It's a road near our dealership. It's really windy. It's in the hills. It's not really a long road, but it's really, really curvy and windy. And it hugged the road so good. I mean, obviously I kept it at a safe speed, but I kind of pushed it a little bit just to kind of see how it would handle it. Oh man, I didn't feel comfortable at all. I was like, man, this thing's, you could seriously just crank this thing up and it's gonna pretty much do what it needs to do. It's really great technology. I'm glad that they collaborated with Subaru on this vehicle, because obviously everybody knows what Subaru is known for. You know, the Sport, you know, kind of, they're even like an all-wheel drive type vehicle. So yeah, they did a good job, and I'm glad they did it with them.
Definitely nice. Missed a gear. I thought I was in a gear and I really wasn't. So here we are, getting back to the dealership. In case you didn't know how to get to our dealership, if you're ever at that park, Sunrise Park, so here we are. Honda's over there. Wouldn't even look that way. Wouldn't even look at Honda unless we're talking to Edward Tomaloso, my buddy. But, you know, stiff competition over there. Those guys are good. I won't talk bad about them. Now, we're all a team. Sister store, so we do a lot of all of our things together, which is awesome. And a bunch of great guys.
All right, guys. Well, thank you for tuning in again. I just wanted to give you guys a real quick review of the Scion RFS. Definitely one of my favorite vehicles that we have on the lot. And once again, I'm Robert Perez here at Toyota Santa Maria, your car guy. If you have any questions, please give me a call. Phone number is 805-621-4955. Thank you.